Say, well, what about those children that just run through the museum and poke buttons and run on? I say, well, watch those children. I said, at first, it's like the picadors tiring out the bull. They have to burn off the energy, you know? So they bounce off exhibits and burn off the energy. And then, what our hope is, one exhibit will grab that one child, and they'll stay there for minutes exploring it.
So there's neutrons, and your exhibits are moderated.